Hello, my name is Todd. Todd Purnell. You want a sausage biscuit? You know, my daddy always said life is like a box of sausages. He always says lots of things about sausage. He doesn't really ever stop talking about sausage, to be completely honest. It's kind of his thing. Our daddy's taught us everything there is to know about the sausage business. And all pork products in general, for that matter. I bet if I think about it real hard, I can remember everything he's ever tried to teach me about the sausage. He told me pork could take me anywhere.
Like I was saying, pork is the fruit of the land. You can barbecue it, broil it, bake it, slow cook it, fry it, grill it all. Oh, sausage patties, sausage rolls, sausage chubs, sausage links, sausage balls, pork ribs, pork shoulder, pork loin, pork belly, pork butt, pork tenderloin. All those good cuts are in our sausage. You know it? You even got pork named different things. Ham, country ham, city ham, bacon, bologna, German bratwurst, Mexican chorizo, and old folks country sausage, cause it's good. Pork fried rice, pork nacho, pork sandwich. Well, that's about it.
My daddy really loves his pork. That's how we were able to make our little shop what it is today. Purnell's old folks country sausage. We even got my daddy's nickname on our hat. It's a household name.
Now hold on. Are you telling me that your family owns the Purnell's Old Folks Sausage Company?
Yes, sir. We got more pork than a room full of politicians.
Boy, I've heard some whoppers in my day, but that one tops them all.
Well, I thought it was a very lovely story, and you tell it so well, with such enthusiasm.
Would you like to see what my daddy looks like?
Why, yes, I would.
That's him right there.
Hello, friend. Let's go sell some country ham for millions of dollars, because it's good.